Hey guys, thanks for clicking on this video. If you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe and smash that little notification button. Thanks for joining me, and this is going to be part 7 of the permanent camp shelter build. As you can tell, I just got to put this wall up right here. On this side, my whole wall is complete. So yeah, thank you. Thank you. Alright, you guys. The power of the Boreal 21. Agua Canyon. Oh yeah, you see that? adjust this a little bit. Alright, as you guys can tell, I got it all put up. I mean, there's going to be a little bit of adjustments, tweaks, maybe add a little bit here and there. I plan on adding bark. But for the most part, the shelter, the camp is built. So, I definitely want to thank two companies. Agua Canyon, the Boreal 21. As you guys can tell, if you watch all the episodes of building this shelter, you guys can tell that this was done with just two main tools, and that's my Boreal 21 Agua Canyon saw. I mean, this thing's awesome, guys. This blade, this is the same blade I've had for about 4 or 5 months now, and this thing is still razor sharp. I mean, I haven't even changed the blade on it yet. So a big shout out to them. Absolutely love this saw. I love how I can fold it up, put it in any one of my bags that I use for my camping trips. It's an awesome, awesome saw. Next up, the Grandspur Brooks. This is the small forest axe. And let me tell you, this thing is taking a beating, and it's held up. The handle, the head on it, still just as tight as the day I bought it. Super sharp, razor sharp axe. Lightweight. Again, I can fit it right in any of my bags. Awesome, awesome piece of equipment. Tools.